Right after 9/11, and I thought, hey, well, this is America, and this is why I believe in America. Male strippers, thank you so much. If you want to see something patriotic, well, I know this stripper. He don't look that good, but he has an all-American smile. Counts like this. That fills his underwear with all the lonely dollars from all the lonely men who no one ever suffers. Who wait around this bar spending all their lonely hours, but no one's afraid. No one's running for cover. So red, white, and blue, the way he worked the bar, selling his embraces like Mr. President or some fallen star. And no one here cares, baby, for worldly or wise. They're just looking for men with sin in their eyes. And he always says the same. He says, well, how are you doing, baby? I'm your rod and your staff, and for a tip, you could touch me. And after a few tequilas, well, I've become something holy. And this shitty little bar with its sweating mirrors and its melted ceiling.
Because they leave.
Oh, babe, so wonderful and smooth. You pitch me a guitar. You must be real proud of that enormous heart.